Splash Saturday in Dallas, Texas, where a sellout crowd is ready for the renewal of one of the great rivalries in college football. The Arkansas Razorbacks out of the SEC and the Texas Longhorns from the Big 12. It's the 2000 Southwestern Bell Cotton Bowl. First and 10 from the 40, and they give it to Chukwuma. And he's inside the 35, down to the 33, tripped up by Rawls and Lewis. 7-4 Chukwuma, it's second and 3. And Sterner, the play fake, rolls left. He looks across the middle and finds an open receiver inside the 15, and again, it's a tight end, Davenport. Third down and 4, Sterner. Looking, throws to the end zone. He had an eye on Davenport, but it's too high. Good coverage by Lee Jackson. It's away. Good snap, good hold, and a good kick. And the Third and 12 for Sims. They come after him and they get it. Chris Brooks.
Up there in the upper echelons for years to come, because both coaches are great recruiters.
Play action fake, Sterner. Good protection now in trouble, and he's buried all the way back to the 32. Rodgers was in.
Years from now, I would love to see one of my sons come to either of these programs.
Brings it out to the 35. And Applewhite throws, catches Lee, the ball shy of the first down. The completion of Mitchell, and what an open field stop by. Short drop, batted ball, and it's intercepted. Everett Ward going the wrong way, but nonetheless, the first turnover of the game. The pitch to Hodges. Mitchell cuts it back to the inside, and he's met head on by Faber and Kennedy. He'll be a couple of yards shy. Brandon Healy in motion, and they'll give it to Mitchell. He has a first down and inside the 27. Hodges Mitchell Jr., his father senior, was a teammate of Matt. Four receivers check in. Applewhite completes the throw. The down is Brandon Healy. The game. Ryan Long, the holder, and the kick is a beauty. Did pick up the first pass. Texas bounce. And it's down inside the five. Maybe inside the two, depending on where they spot it, right? It is third down. Just outside the goal line. Pump fake. Now Stern of the long ball. Has a man open. And it's caught all the way out to midfield is Anthony Aluki. How about that turn of event?
Woo-hoo. Never moved there. Lucas with the could have been back-to-back safeties, wasn't called, and then the big play.
Play fake, rolling right, and the catch is made on the near side by Emmanuel Smith, and he's close to it. Second down is drilled, and they just do get it off. Play action, Sterner across the middle, and the pass is caught. Close to another first down to Eric Grant.
It's Grant to set up the left. Two of them key players, Aaron Humphrey on the defensive end. and then Kwame Cabell, their top wide receiver. And without those two guys, either Texas was going to rally or be enthused and try to make up for it. 95, 98-yard touchdown drive with a touchdown pass.
Inside handoff and being wrapped up at the 5-yard line. The ball came loose, or did it? Apparently the yard attempt. Now by Tony Dodson. Yep. A lot more emotion from their side and their fans. Sims throws to Thompson, and he's tackled at midfield. Clock will stop with one.
Magnificently against Texas in this football game.
Another throw and catch from Sims to Flowers, out of bounds at the 25.
Yeah, fun when you become bigger.
Connects again to Flowers inside the 10. Well, this game may be out of reach, and granted, it'll be a very long offseason for Bobby Cabell.
Yes, it will. Absolutely.
Fourth down, Sims to the end zone. Too high. And Arkansas will take over.
They're going down. That's absolutely game. It's 12. Game's over. They can't do a thing about it. You're the winner.
This will be Arkansas's first bowl win since 1985, a victory at the Holiday Bowl over Arizona State. And Houston Nutt raised in triumph. The Arkansas Razorbacks' first Cotton Bowl win since 1976, when they beat the Georgia Bulldogs 31-10. What a great story. Houston Nutt and the Arkansas Razorbacks.